I'm scared I use my mental health as an excuse for all of my past mistakes and constant failures. And I'd lie to my therapist about how I want to jump off a bridge, so she don't feel compelled to call the cops. And I don't want to lose myself to my own crumbling mental health. And I